taken advantage of put upon some comments. In the bricks.